tonight.
18 years of age, and he's the Olympic champion.
King Kyle, an Adelaide schoolboy, becomes Australia's gold medal hero.
Good evening. It will go down in history as one of our greatest ever Olympic moments. The boy from Port Lincoln, 18-year-old Kyle Chalmers, has stunned the world with a breathtaking come-from-behind gold medal swim. His proud family was poolside, cheering him to victory.
For a man about to make history, Kyle Chalmers looked remarkably relaxed, virtually an unknown on the world stage, but that would all change in 47 and a half seconds. Highly favoured teammate Cam McAvoy was in lane three, defending champ American Nathan Adrian sandwiched in between.
Heading towards the 50-metre mark, it's been a slowish start by the Aussie boy Chalmers in lane five.
Chalmers was seventh at the turn before launching a blistering finish.
McAvoy getting some momentum going, Chalmers is moving through, Chalmers is swimming well, the 18-year-old is going to get them!
Definitely still sinking in that I've actually won, so.
It was his third world junior record in 2 days.
It's unbelievable. I mean, I'm only 18, so.
His parents, mum Jodie, dad Brett, a former Adelaide AFL player, and brother Jackson were there.
Pride and nerves and excitement and wanting the people in front to sit down so I could see the result.
Despite just becoming Australia's first gold medalist in this event since 1968 and having the swimming world at his feet, incredibly, Chalmers hasn't given up on his dream of following in his father's footsteps.
It's probably not out of the question yet. I'd still like to think I could go back to footy one day.
McAvoy finished seventh. Alex Hart, 7 News.
Here in Adelaide and at Port Lincoln, where Kyle grew up, hundreds of thousands stopped, held their breath and watched. Family and friends say it's the richest reward of all for a humble, homegrown hero.
He strode onto the world stage like he'd done it all before.
The 18-year-old from Adelaide, year 12 student at Emmanuel College.
The entire school had gathered to watch him. At Marion's Aquatic Centre where he trains, his coaches and teammates, and in Port Lincoln where he grew up, his proud grandparents. It was a tense first 50, but in a phone call just before the race, Adelaide coach Peter Bishop told him to focus on his strength, the back 50.
McAvoy needs to get going, and what can Chalmers do?
The finish was blistering.
The 18-year-old! Seventh on the turn, first on the line.
His life forever changed in 47 seconds, but he didn't skip a beat. Humble, calm and very cool.
I like to think of myself as a country boy. That's where I grew up, and country people are pretty relaxed.
Emotions flowed freely.
I'm a bit teary. It's just crazy to see him achieve that. I know how hard he works for that, and it's just unbelievable.
There were kids crying, there were kids cheering, principal was crying.
He's just a really nice guy, homegrown kid. And he just is an absolute legend.
For the first time, I've got teary. Well, I wonder why. He's gold.
For years, he's been known as the son of Brett Chalmers. Now Brett's the proud dad of Olympic medalist Kyle.
To win a gold medal, well, that's just blown it away.
Very, very grateful to be able to look up into the crowd and see my parents after a race like that.
Social media went wild as he earned the admiration of sporting heroes across the globe from Ian Thorpe. Wow.
And live now to Jessica Adamson at the Marion Aquatic Centre. And Jess, I guess the party's just getting started down there.
That's right, Jane, it has. But they're busily creating more future champions for us here tonight. Training's underway, but I can tell you there are some pretty wild celebrations going on behind the scenes. The club says Kyle's win proves that with a lot of hard work and the right opportunities, South Australian kids can achieve their dreams. As for Kyle's welcome home party, the planning's already begun. The Premier says it's going to be public and it's going to be very big. We can't wait. John.